Yeah. So I'm just saying, like, I got these thoughts in my head, and like they won't get out. Like, I just gotta say it out. Like, you know, like, it's crowd in my mind, and I just gotta get it out. It's like,
I'm a cool nigga, but not with different crews. It's blackout till I die.
That's the click I choose.
Got it tatted on my arm, so it's win or lose. And I'm a street nigga, so y'all know the rules. Don't even mention my name with these little dudes. Size 11 and a half, they can't fit the shoes. I started out as just rapping, now I'm more involved. You got a problem with my crew, I get more involved. Push the 9 to the side and let the 4 revolve. If more money, more problems, it takes more to solve them. He frees up like a sculpture, then let Virgil carve him. Rise against blackout and you gon' need a coffin. Nigga cocky got a pump and he ain't with that talking. Saying niggas when I'm broke, saying niggas when I'm flossing. We popping bottles, fucking models, and no matter what it's costing, this is the...
It's like we built an empire, you know? It got out of hand, like, cause, like, no, I don't think nobody in blackout, like, when it, at the beginning, actually thought that, like, what we was doing was creating, like, a chemical reaction, cause we got niggas all over the place, like.
Swan had the dream, Wayne had the basement. We didn't have the money, but we had patience. Niggas came and went, but we can't replace them. Nigga Chalo had the liquor, but we had to chase him. That's when Bird laid the beats and we had to lace him. We'd cake every weekend, we was mad high. That's when Mike Dizzo was just Spanish fly. Heat and spliced up in the mix and it was homicide.
You know, I recall the days you talk about. Bombshells used to walk them out. Hating on my crew, now we ain't got shit to talk about. Haters getting no love, trying to disrespect my brothers. Now we couldn't be any closer, though we came from different mothers. BJ Cool, my crib, the bird coop. Spit, I dropped that bird poop. Funkin' out the studio, gangsta's paradise like Coolio. Back when niggas spit that fruity flow, we only spit on Pro Tools. Step up out of element and